Are you ready for something completely different? I'm Cinnamon Cooney, the Art Sherpa. On the mic today is my husband, John. Say hi, John.
Hi, guys.
Who are you in game today, really, though?
I am Mini Cooper.
Mini Cooper. Today is a play in paint, which is basically this thing we make up to do today where we're going to go to a World of Warcraft location and paint it in the Van Gogh Starry Night style. Did we have a plan for this? No, we did not. This is a complete experiment because I have been sent on an art quest to go to, like, this crazy location. I'm even going to have to, like, I don't know. I'll tell you where it is. I'm looking it up because I sent myself a text on my phone just in case I forgot. Shahara. So if you're familiar, if you're a World of Warcraft player, there's a YouTuber, Trade Chat. Mm-hmm. Her name's Daniel, and she's been painting with me a while, and I really love to see her stuff, and she's just really great. And I asked her the other day, well, if you wanted to paint World of Warcraft something, what would you paint? So she sent me that thing, and I got to get some invincible mount. I have no characters, so character has to be made, and then I got to level up, and then I got to get there, and I'm going to paint it. So this is a very long art quest.
Well, I have to say, you should say there's me over here.
Is anyone here even?
Oh, my God.
Because we didn't announce we were doing this. It was just a Sunday fun day, a bunch of nonsense we came up with.
There's over 200 people here already.
I hope y'all like Warcraft, because that's what we're painting today.
So,
what it says in the description is what we're doing.
Surprise!
Surprise! Did you put the gaming screen up?
And yes, I will. And just say, I am actually pulling over here. I'm just taking care of a little housekeeping while we're doing this. Because
housekeeping?
Yeah, because I've got to get the links for everything.
This is what we're doing.
Surprise.
Because we haven't really figured out our process. Everything. See, we're a hot mess in general, but we hide it because we have a process. But today, we were talking this morning, having coffee, going, what would be fun to do today? And then somehow this came out of that. We even have my daughter trying to run the switcher for us.
Yeah, she's going to help
out here.
So
I don't really know what's going to happen. While John's doing that, I can announce materials.
Just touch my paint. Yeah, you can.
Yeah, so I'm on an 11 by 14 canvas board. And I've sketched in, we went and did some reconnaissance. I sketched in a preliminary thing that I thought I might like to paint, which is the two towers. And I have a wish on here for Rick, who had his guitar stolen. So hashtag give Rick his guitar back. That was not cool. And also for Dominic Designs and Kimberly, they both had separate but serious health issues. And I'm just wishing they feel better right now. I'm just feeling more recovered. I'm painting acrylic paint today. I don't know if honey practice.
Honey's ready on the buttons.
I want her to have a shot
just
at
these
it.
Buttons. Hey, go ahead.
Whole family, Cooney family. Look at him.
Okay.
Yay! That's a honey switch right there. So today I have titanium white, phthalo blue, cad yellow medium, alizarin crimson, cad red medium, dioxazine purple. I've got some glazing liquid. I have some backup colors here just in case they come up. And I have fluid paints. I'm going to be using acrylic brushes. That's my best guess. Gotta switch back, sweetie. That is my best guess for what we're going to be using, but we've never done this before, so I don't really know what it's going to be like. It could be terrible. We might not leave it up on the channel, so I hope you're watching.
We're ready.
It may
though.
Disappear.
Okay, so I know. I see. So what I've got now over here.
Oh, it's a contest too. You get to win the painting.
Yeah. So I'm going to get everything sort of ready for us here. So I think I've got it.
Can I tell them how they win the painting?
Yeah, tell them.
All right. So here's the deal. We decided that as a thank you to you guys for being supportive of us, just having weird experiments that could honestly be insane to do on the channel. If you go to the blog, which is in the description below, the link, you can go there, find out how to enter. You enter over there on the blog. It's the only thing you got to do is just go by there and it'll tell you how to enter. And someone will win this painting by December 1st, 10 a.m. Central Time, 2016. Because if you watch, I don't know where we're going to leave this up, but if you were to watch it later, if we did, that's what happened. Because time travel via YouTube. And I think I'm ready to get painting.
You are, yeah. So I think that what I'll do is I'm going to go ahead and bring us in game here, too.
Okay.
So hold on a button. I
want to see us go in game. We're going to get better at this. Please be patient with us because we think this is a good idea. And we're going to do a lot of it at least till I get to that place that Trade Chat, better go sub to her, too. Trade Chat challenged me to. She didn't really challenge me to. She just told me what she'd like to do. No, I said, challenge accepted for absolutely no reason whatsoever, because it was in no way a challenge. It was like just answering a question on Twitter.
So
just to put it in completely honest context.
So I think we've got me up here in the window now. So I'm over
That's
here.
That's John.
Ready. Yeah. Well,
see
I'm,
that?
I'm currently wearing, sporting my leftover Halloween gear. And in the field of poppies here. But here pretty soon, Lisa's going to come join me and help me power level around here.
If this is not what you normally do with me on the channel and you don't wow, don't worry. Our regular stuff will continue and resume. This is just something new that's officially 2017, but we're kind of starting it early because we figured we had kinks to deal with.
Yeah.
And then I was like, well, who doesn't like Starry Night? So I'm going to start painting in my Starry Night while you guys be gaming.
Yeah, I'm going to wander around here for a little bit.
I'm going to get my brush slightly wet. I have a number 6 bright here. And I am and yes, I will make a traceable of this if anybody would want it. And I'm going to paint in my first very dark background, which is dogs and purple, phthalo blue. I will use glazing liquid and I'm going to paint in the basis of my sky first. John is going to, what are you guys doing today? Are you? Okay. Oh, okay. All right, cool. All right, it's fine. I will work it out. As long as I don't put paint in my coffee water, we're good. Because I really need my coffee. So this is a weird thing to do with a Sunday. I'm just going to paint this all in with, this is a nice number 6 bright. I really like this.
Where is Lisa?
I've got some stuff that I put in here that I may have to come back and... Yeah, I think I'm going to have to just resketch it back in. We didn't really have a plan for this. This was a real seat of the pants kind of
There's over 220 people here with us already, and I'm looking up here, and they're just... They're having a blast here, and I should probably empty my backpack of stuff. Oh, hey, look. There's Lisa.
Hi, Lisa. Flame Gremlin is joining us, mostly because she keeps us alive. and some of you can join us, too. Can't the Sherpettes join us?
Yeah, the Sherpettes are out. I think there are some of them are on here right now.
That's crazy.
So I'd have to...
We have a guild.
We do. Somewhere in here I can...
It's on the eTrig server if you want to play and paint with us. You can either play or you can paint.
Yeah,
both things are acceptable. I'm glad I kept a photograph of what my idea was, because this is really just an idea.
So Lisa's, I think she's here with here with me on voice. Lisa, you there?
I am now.
Hey, you go.
Woo! I hear a voice!
Hey, guys!
I hear a voice, and it is Lisa's.
So I
forgot I had the mute button on.
But I thought it was really cool how like all the flowers and the poppies out here. It's really kind of neat.
Yes, it is probably very neat. Isn't there a cool thing? Like, isn't the person who designed this game named after character in Lord of the Rings?
Lisa is the one who knows like all the crazy history on that.
I heard Lisa say his name was Samwise.
Yeah.
Yes.
He's the artist and designer, and also apparently, and I'm going to have to learn all about this, also in a band.
Samwise Dider, D-I-D-I-E-R, Dider, Ditter. Mm-hmm. I don't know. He's awesome. He's so metal.
That's fantastic. So, we've all kind of pitched this idea for a while, this paint and play idea. I'm going to put these little towers, these Zeppelin towers, back because they got to have some green glow because, as it was explained, I'm not currently a WoW player.
Yeah, that's right. We got to build you. We had to roll you a character.
I'm making a character. I'm actually supposed to make one today.
Ooh,
I got to painting.
Oh, you got to ping. You got to remember to ping.
I know. I missed it.
Trying to power level John.
I'm not only a loot cow, I'm a mining cow.
Mining loot cow. One day he hopes to grow up to be a big, strong tank.
How's tank Honey doing on her first initial switching?
She's doing all right. Let me look over. It's right there.
So again, this may not be, you'll have to let us know, is this one we should leave up? You the contest is open.
Yeah.
You know, so, you know, the ability to win the painting, and this will be an awesome painting, I guarantee it.
Yes.
Because I'm going to just make it be awesome.
Oh, did you go over the palette up today real quick?
I did.
Could you go over that one more time, honey?
Oh, sure.
Go over there for her. There.
So, it's titanium white, phthalo blue, cad yellow medium, alizarin crimson, cad red light, dog's inning purple, glazing liquid. I also pulled some phthalo green and ochre and bird sienna just in case it's... I needed it, but I don't know. Ooh. I will. This is my best guess for what I'll be doing. And I'm on an 11 by 14 canvas board. And I'm just painting while they're gaming. You know, till I can get on there and also be gaming. Because I got to go find this... what was the place called that I'm supposed to...
You're talking about the...
the place Daniel
the Zeppelin
said.
You're not talking about the Zeppelin Towers, the ones that we've got to go to.
You guys aren't at the Zeppelin Towers yet?
We left the Zeppelin Towers a while ago. We're going down in power leveling now.
Yeah, you're power leveling.
Yeah.
Which is something apparently I'm going to have to do. But the character I've decided to make has a problem about power leveling. So we'll have to see how it goes.
Oh, because you're going to make a panda.
I'm going to make a panda. And could there be any other character for the Sherpa than a panda?
No, I think that there's going to be a bunch of other people who are going to make pandas to kind of wander along with it. But now, I'll make a panda with you, and I think Lisa's going to make one.
Yeah, but you said you were going to abandon me the minute your panda was like off the island.
And yes, Kat, we are in the Swamp of Sorrows at the temple.
Oh.
I got chat going on my phone because I was like, I need to see.
Perfect.
Oh, do you guys have chat going?
Yep.
So what is the general thinking on... giveaway, WoW, paint and play as a thing to do on YouTube? No one has any thoughts. They're like, this is crazy.
This is awesome. Dominique says she was a panda when she played.
Yay, Dominique. I hope she's feeling better today.
Oh, and Kim Mayberry said she'll make a panda.
Pandas are the best just because they are.
Bouncing.
It's a
pandas.
Dangerous little pile of cute, a panda. So I'm just doing this phthalo blue and dog's eating purple. And I'm kind of painting out some of my designs that I laid in because I sort of know what I had here, so I'll put them back. Also, I took a snapshot of my sketch. We're thinking we're going to do some more of this if we can figure out the pacing and how to make it be awesome.
Right now we're just we're going to go kill things.
Yes.
While you're...
We're going to go kill things. I'm going to kill things. You're going to loot.
But again,
things.
If That's you true. Weren't into, you know, gaming, you could paint this with me. And if you had somebody in your family that was into WoW, this would be the Starry Night painting that's going to blow their minds. I had an idea. I've never executed it before. I'm assuming it will work out. And right now I'm assuming that dog's in purple and phthalo blue is the good background for the idea I had. It will look nice.
That's what it was. No wonder I couldn't do anything. I had my UI off. Oh.
I don't have the time. You might need to adjust the brightness on your game screen because it's really dark.
I was just noticing that myself, seeing how
adjust
I
adjust the brightness on your game screen, dude.
I don't
know. Nobody can see you. It's like, hey, look, she's painting a painting, and there's a black screen over her shoulder.
You go into system.
Is it under gamma?
You go into graphics.
Yep.
So on this later, I will. Just in case anybody wants to paint along with this, honey. Honey. Yeah. We're going to train her up yet. We need more hands to do this project. And honey has volunteered her break. You're going to get good at this. You play video games. It's got to be easy. Button. Who doesn't want to be a YouTuber? It's totally officially being a YouTuber. So, where is that going? Oh, yeah. No, I actually don't remember what I was saying. Oh, I'm going to make a traceable. I'm going to make it traceable of this so you can just trace the silhouette on. You're kind of coming in the middle of my design process because usually I'll be like, you know, I can go right from a photograph or something, but usually before I put something on YouTube, I will design it up and then create a teaching path for it. But this, I thought, hey, we're all winging it. And that way, when you're watching them select things on a screen, you got other stuff to do.
Instead of just being bored watching me go, I'm staring at a UI because I'm a dork.
I think play with me means like you've got to be like excited. We watch a lot of Stampy Cat, and I feel like you're not bringing the energy.
I'll get better at it. Loot Cow will get better at looting.
Loot Cow.
He's
got this funny little
looter.
Thing with him. What is that thing following you?
That's my pet. I have many pets. See, I can. This is a pet that I made, though.
Let me see your pet. Is that your full pet? Is that full size? Because I thought it got bigger.
No, that is.
Is that a squirrel?
It is. It's
that's
a mechanical
not even funny.
Squirrel.
This goes back in our marriage.
I built it.
Decades. The squirrel thing goes back to Magic the Gathering.
Yes.
And John's infinite and impossible to beat squirrel deck of ever populating squirrels.
It was, yes, the squirrel deck of squirrels.
If you don't play
squirrels.
Magic the Gathering, that makes no sense. But if you do play Magic the Gathering, you're like, wait, squirrel deck? Yeah. A whole deck of squirrels. Very irritating. Unless you had it, and then it was like really awesome because people who were like completely like know-it-all magic, you bring out the squirrel deck and they'd be like, oh, brilliant squirrels. And then
it
later they're crying.
I think I've looted everything.
Did you loot everything?
Yeah, I think I got it all.
All right, then.
Let's see. I also have some other stuff here. I have a cockroach. There's a little cockroach following me.
You have a cockroach, too?
Yeah, I have a blue dragon hawk. Oh, this one you'll like. Check it out.
Let me see. Oh, what is that? That's cute. Is that a bunny?
It's a bunny with fangs and horns. They called it a Walder Porden something.
And you gotta switch cameras.
Oh. It's a Waffletanger.
There, she said it. And see, there looks like a little me. That's what I like the best right there.
The little you. Which is what you think children are going to be like, but then they're not. In any way. Oh, I don't. What's sparkling?
Loot. Oh, hey. I was probably supposed to go someplace else.
Okay, so there's sparkling loot.
Oh, she has
some stuff.
See, look, her,
you know
her
what I'll say about right now? I'm telling you right off the bat, like that painting this area would be really hard. Is that the lighting is so
dark?
A candle's cool though. All right, I'm gonna keep painting, honey.
It's dark.
Up close, Cam. Yes. These are things that can happen. That's okay. You're not mic'd. So remember, it's that same thing before when you're not mic'd.
Yeah. We just can't hear you.
It's okay. Remember, we talked about this was the terrible, boring, silent job. All right. Just putting this in. So when I have that base in, I'll put the details back in my towers. I just want to get some of my sky kind of worked out. And I'm going to get a smaller brush that's going to let me do my stroke a little bit easier. And I'm thinking like a number 2 bright would be my ideal brush. I just got to find out where it is. And I only have one, so I guess I'm washing them. So here's the number 2 bright. This is a very stiff filament. I think with heavy body paints, it's very important to use the correct filament for the job. And that, to me, is the best one to use. So I'm going to put a little more blue. And I'm going to get my moon in so I can be working around that. Getting the brush wet again, dragging off the extra water. Loading this up. And I think I will go ahead and make a C here just to lay this in. I'll refine this later, you know, but I just want to put that in initially. Maybe I'll make this a full moon, even though I'm going to make this actually a full moon. Because I feel like in the game what I saw was a full moon, so I'm going to make it a full moon. So that's, you can see it's sort of blending to the blue underneath, and that's okay because as it dries, that layer is going to be incredibly useful to me. And I'm going to take a little of my white and get over to my phthalo blue, make a very light white, and I'm going to carefully around my moon do some dashes, get a sense of how my starry night sky will be looking for sure, if Van Gogh were alive today, I think he would want to Starry Night Sky. For sure, for sure. I'm going to pull out a little more white paint. And I think I'm going to put a dot down here and a dot here and a dot here. So kind of somewhere beneath the moon and between the towers. What you want is to put some of these dots in the sky so that you get the swirling pattern. Earlier, Flame Gremlin was explaining to me that, you know, it's very cloudy. And so you wouldn't necessarily see.
Oh, all easily. The moons?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, in some areas, yeah, it's very cloudy. In other areas, I guess it just depends on... She knows, like, all the good spots to get pictures and stuff, too, so...
Yeah. She sent me really good stuff. She's why we had a really funny thumbnail. It really helped my thumbnailing. So I'm just going to do these dashes around my objects. Just the blue and white is my first... kind of pass. On my Starry Night Skies, I like to really get colorful, though, so we'll see how it goes. I just like to be pretty colorful. He's my favorite. Just a little blue and white. Just going around. You know, your brush stroke on this, just about being able to curve these dashes, you know, around this space. It really isn't about being perfect about it. It's about completing it. Why did I hear roaring?
Because I was being a hoss cow, not a loot cow.
Hoss cow?
I found some straggler ghosts that Lisa left behind.
No, those ghosts pop when you kill them, and they follow you, and they attack, and they just... phase out after a while, so it's like stay away from them.
Ah. I was being a...
I don't leave anything. I kill all.
Just looking for places I feel like need stars.
Glowy death.
Pulling so my phthalo in white. What, babe?
We have a lot of people in chat. I was really surprised. Like, it's, you know, it's difficult for me to multitask and watch, but we have 200. Oh, hey, there's Chris Plays Games is here.
Chris! I'm so glad we made him a mod, because Chris actually has a Play With Me gaming channel, like a real one, and so therefore is a pro at what it's like to end up in the gaming side of things.
So it's really nice that as we do more of these gaming side broadcast kind of things, we can get some help from that side of things. He says, you didn't actually make me a mod. Apparently,
all you have to do is just to give him a wrench. I
know. Yeah, he doesn't have a little wrench.
Thank you. He's like, use my platform better. For sure. I'm sure. I don't know what they intended for this YouTube live thing. I'm not sure it was gaming and painting. I'm not sure it was. And again, we're not even sure if we're leaving these up available or if they're going to end up in a secret playlist on the website. Remember, you can win this painting. This is a painting you can win and have for your very own. The Zeppelin Towers.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So, like, how does one do that, Sherpa?
How does one do that? Well, you go by the website. Link is in the description.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm sure some other people are populating the space with the link.
Yeah.
And you just go and follow the instructions, which is basically go by the website. There's a blog about this, and it has the entry rules, and you just leave a comment why you'd like to win the painting. And you can see the time frames and restrictions, which there aren't very many.
Yeah.
And we will randomly select a winner by 10 a.m. December 1st.
Yeah. Yeah, so
Central Standard Time, but all listed there.
Yeah, so Kathy was like, you can play WoW on a Mac. Yeah, I'm playing on a Mac.
Playing WoW on a Mac. Yeah. I feel like there's shade there. WoW I feel like
yeah.
There was secret shade there you were picking up on, man. Play WoW on a Mac? I don't know. I'm just...
No, Lisa has a PC, and she's a PC user. I'm a Mac. We have Mac. So you can play on both systems. So it doesn't matter if you have a Linux system, I think you can play.
Yep, you can play on a Linux, too.
So we're, you know, anybody who's interested in playing WoW with us can just... go download it and play.
Now, please realize that we're working out the teaching, playing. All of this is being worked out, and it's going to be something you help us develop.
Now, the first 20 levels, I think, are free. Is that right, Lisa? Something like that?
The first 20 levels can be played for free, but unfortunately, when you're playing for free, you can't join a guild, you can't trade. You can just, like, play quest level. Then if you choose to activate your account by paying the subscription fee, then you get to keep that character and everything you've done on that character.
We don't even have an affiliate link for WoW, guys, so this is just a... It's not a new biz. The painting is free. You can paint with me for free. Well, you still gotta get the materials.
How close are you to level 57?
Pretty close. They have a little better view. Okay. I was just making a little adjustment over there to RoboCam.
So everybody here today is kind of seeing what our actual life is like, with the exception of Honey being kidnapped into switching. What? Well, because I'll be back here painting and Dad will be playing WoW. And then people will be saying, "Kay, could you paint this thing from WoW?"
And that's what we want to try.
And we want to try that.
Adventuring into a place.
And hopefully not implode our channel doing it. That was discussed. You know, Casey Neistat, he ended his vlog. He went off the air.
He was like, "I'm going to go try something new."
We were like, "That's scary." Like, understand it creatively, but it's scary.
Can we not end our channel and try new things?
I think that's my plan. I'm going to try some new other stuff that you like is still continuing, though. Your traditional lessons done your traditional way. Is Honey doing a great... Is it just me, or is she doing a really good
job? She seems to be spot on here. She seems to be getting it.
Is she the daughter of Stunt Hands?
Stunt daughter.
Stunt daughter. She's not happy with that, I'm sure.
We'll find you a better nickname, Honey, I promise.
Oh my gosh, this is going to be so good for her college app. Worked on my parents' YouTube channel. I'm just making these little circular dimensions around these little stars and relaxing and hanging out with you guys and my family.
You know.
Stay away from the spirits.
That moment that Luke Cow realized he made it a mistake.
Luke Cow? What did Luke Cow do?
Luckily, they're slow.
They are slow.
Are you getting in trouble? Anna, look, honey. What's that? It's every time I turn around and look, it's that screen where you're selecting things. Oh. It's not exciting.
Oh, you're looking at what I'm doing. No, I was over here loot cowing.
Loot cowing? What is loot cowing?
See all this stuff on the ground? I go over and I pick up the loot cow.
Is this the whole game? This is what I gotta do?
No. This is just what I've gotta do to get power leveled.
Used to never winter nights.
There's cool a lot stuff of stuff going on.
In the middle of it,
screen,
I like had this like epiphany, like I'm just crafting, but I could actually craft. Just put everything down and got my hot glue gun out.
It's just right.
I really like what are you under? I like this with the drippy stuff. What is this drippy stuff?
So we're in this. What is that? We're in this crazy temple that's under. Oh, look at the
that's a
dragons.
Really nice texture. Oh, there's a dragon. I like how its wings are illuminated. I like that. I like how it's, you can see when it's catching light through the wings.
Whoa.
Is it going to eat you?
Well, no.
Oh, great light there. Cool,
Lisa killed him.
Oh, Lisa.
I saved him.
I loot that.
Oh, we kill the dragon?
We kill everything.
No one touches my loot cow.
I can't. I'm going to go back to painting, Miss Honey. I can't believe we killed a dragon. I think that's just wrong.
Shot at a dragon.
That's okay. This is that day. This is a Sunday. We weren't even going to have a show. I'm going to go ahead and get an even more white mixture. So most white with a little bit of blue. And I'm going to come around these areas and make this brighter banding. On these starry nights, I've happened to do these two towers. But two Zeppelin towers. But listen, you could just do your city. You don't have to do this. Though I imagine some of you who are going, woohoo, I'm safe for Christmas. Sunday, Sunday. I wonder how many people are feeling like super safe for Christmas. Like, oh, I've got this nephew, cousin, son, daughter who games, and I didn't know what to get him. And now you're like, I'm going to paint him this thing from WoW.
Where are you?
I've already got a bunch of people getting eyeballs.
Oh, I picked up some sort of pet. Oh, I see
you.
Burial under the gate. Oh, did you see that? I just barely came under that gate. Oh, but you killed everything so fast.
Well, that's what Lisa does.
I'm 93.
I'm 93. I'm just hanging out with you to be civilized. So what's really happened is that we grabbed our community member, Lisa.
She's power leveling
who
me.
Who just happens to be like, you know, a WoW person.
Epic level
and,
WoW.
And we're like, can you help us stay alive? And I think, Lisa, you found our channel through Danielle, through Chay Chat, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Last year.
Yeah.
And she made a vlog about one of your paintings, the galaxy. Galaxy Nebula.
Yeah, I have to say that Danielle is like one of those people who just has created such a positivity in my community.
Hmm.
She regular does stuff, and I love seeing what she's painting. And she did that immense charity event where she raised all that money and committed doing all those original paintings for people.
You should click your WoW anniversary token so you get more XP, John.
Oh, where is that?
In your bag.
Mm.
Lisa's patience.
Put my helmet back on, too. I don't know if
I'm
I see one of those things in
there. Still going around with my white
shiny bauble. Clean my bag up. Oh, there it is. Nope. Something else. I don't see an anniversary.
A celebration package?
Wizak's quest package? Nope, I see that.
So when is this game, like, super fun? Like, when it's player versus player?
Well, there's all sorts of games in here to play.
There are multiple ways to play World of Warcraft. You can play PvP. You can play, which is player versus player. You can play PvE, which is player versus environment. You can do instance leveling, which is what I'm doing with John, just running him over and over and over again through instances so he can level up. You can level up instances with random people through the group finder. You can do professions. You can play something that's like Pokemon with battle pets.
I think I would do that. I would have all the pets and then would lay down on the ground and let them run all over me. Lisa's like, this is not even what we were talking about.
You know,
I think I'm going to take a little
can do
of
achievement
my...
achievement hunting, which is really fun. That's what one of our Sherpa guild members does. She farms non-com pets.
I made a little turquoise color here. I'm going to put that a couple places around in the sky.
Yes,
turquoise.
Chris, you can also complete quests and explore and do other things. But, I mean, like, the pokey pets is where it's at.
We should. This is a very. Next time we come out, we have to go someplace where it's not so dark.
Yeah, I mean, it's like.
We did end up.
Like, you could have gone to fall. You could have gone. Isn't there, like, fall land and winter land?
Yeah, it's pretty dark in here.
It's right, so go. Dark where you are. It'd be real quick painting. These are all real fast paintings I'm looking at.
The temple of something very difficult for John to try to pronounce.
Sunken temple. The temple of alt.
Jody's like, go to Stranglehorn.
I don't even know how to say it myself. It's sunken temple. That's what we've always called it, was sunken temple. Like 12 years of sunken temple.
So it would be my goal for this segment, you guys, that a segment of our community games with y'all, and then another segment paints with me.
Yeah.
And you can either share a screenshot of y'all gaming with John and Lisa.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Or you can share the painting. You can go to TheArtSherpa.com to share this. We're on Facebook, we're on Instagram, we're on Twitter, we're everywhere. But, like, do that. Like, if you're... do we have anyone with us?
Oh.
Do we have Sherpas with us?
In the chat? Oh, yeah.
No, but in the game.
Oh, no, not right now. Well, I mean, they're online.
Do they... how do they come join you?
Oh, we can...
Stonelocks, Vale, Smauser, Nightsica. I'm horrible with names. I'm worse than John.
Hi, guys! We're in your imaginary world.
I guess it's our imaginary world now.
And now it's raining.
It is raining here. It's a little, it's, I mean.
So more raining paintings, really?
Well, although
like
it is kind of,
paint some more,
it is kind of pretty, though. It's like.
Actually, I've got one coming up, too. It's sad.
So, as soon as she flies over the hill, it'll
this is,
like
some ochre, some umber, some sienna, some leucad.
See, now we get over the hill.
Definitely ultra. Ooh, that's nice. Look at those red hills. You know what though? If you painted those, it would look like you were having a moment, like a weird moment with your art. But I like that. You know what makes this work is that the building is a very cool color set versus this very warm background. That's why it pops, even though the lighting is dim. Just say it. Some good work there. By Twinkle Toes.
There's a cool green portal over there that I used to go into. And then there's a bunch of rock guys on the ground. It's gonna get dark here now, but this is a pretty cool area.
I'm just enjoying this little starry night sky today. I'm kinda trying to do a really good job and not speed through because I'm giving it away.
Now is this Blasted Lands?
Yeah, this is the Blasted Lands, but I'm phased because of my level. So I'm trying to get out of here, because for me, this is a completely different zone.
Oh, really? That's crazy.
Yeah.
What's happening?
Experiencing one of the many interesting things of WoW, and that's where characters could be sync. They can play across multiple servers together. And
different phasing. We're in the same server, but I'm in a different storyline than you. So the world has changed for me. And once you go through that storyline, the world will change
for you.
Look
at this, Cinnamon. Hold on. Just hold it right here. Check this out. So you can look over there and see that
zone.
Oh,
that's really pretty.
And then you look behind us, and you see that zone. And you look over there, and you see another zone over there, and then you look over here.
It's like a really interesting four corners. No offense to anyone living in four corners.
I always thought this reminded me of Well World.
Dude, I love Well World.
Right,
when
here.
Is that going to be a movie? I am ready
really
for Nathan Brazil. Also, Maverchang awoke.
Yeah.
Whole series of books, Maverchang awoke. And that girl
look
needs
at that.
To
look
stop
at
waking up.
Look at that. There's a big, there's jungle.
That's so cool.
It's just all over the place.
That's a lot of stuff to paint. And then translating that into something interesting to paint is going to be interesting.
All right, Lisa. What shall we go kill in the light of day?
Well, let's see. What level? You're level 57. I need to get you to level 58 so I can shove your cow through the portal.
All right, well, let's go another power level. Where can we do that the fastest? Is it back where we were? Is that the fastest quest place?
I don't know. What,
yellow right here.
What dungeon does it say you can go in? You'll need to look in the dungeon finder.
Just a dry brush, scrumble yellow.
Black Fathom.
All right. So we've dry brushed and scrumbled to yellow. I don't know if anybody knows that.
Black Fathom.
That's what I did. I don't know if anyone's painting along with me. Do we know if anyone's painting along?
Let's see. They say, take him to Molten Core. Jan would get his face eaten off. In Karzan.
Mostly they just want your face eaten off. That's awesome.
Elisa's like, hello, what is going on? hopefully she's just okay. Yeah, no, Lisa is awesome. She's like the WoW equivalent of an Uber. I'm just like...
What?
I am. It's so true.
It's like, where are we going to go? It's like, anywhere you want to go. It just... It's not like, see, they have little taxis that just go from one place to another, but like the Uber will get you anywhere. This is awesome. Look at this.
Wow, that's gorge. That'd be fun to paint. I'm just trying to get the Starry Night out. I'm putting out some dogs in purple in the sky just to create some interesting.
Grub.
I'm getting distracted. Don't be distracted. This you got your job, girl. Somebody's got to hang with the Sherpa. I'll stay with you. Thank you. Somebody's going
to
hang with the Sherpa.
Colleen wants to know who Chris plays games in.
So, Chris plays games. Chris is a friend of mine who I met a couple VidCons ago. He's another YouTuber. He does gaming. And I wanted to have a gaming friend come in and help moderate because we were going to start doing some stuff in the gaming side of things. And in case we had some folks from that world come in and be like, what is this strange art thing you're doing? Then, you know, we'd have some love from the gaming community to help.
Like an ambassador.
Yeah, you know. So it's just a friend of mine who we asked to come help out.
We met him at VidCon.
Yeah. Yeah, and you should definitely go check out his channel, Chris Plays Games. He
plays games.
He plays games and all sorts of, he does other things like that. We talk all sorts of things from science about, things from YouTube to artificial intelligence, gaming, politics. He has a wide variety of subjects there. So it's just retro gaming is kind of the way that, the background he sets his conversation on, if you will.
So, good background.
Yeah.
Putting out a little black. So, I don't know. It's a risky segment we're doing, Mr. Cooney.
I kind of like it. It's kind of having fun out here. And, you know, we
plus
seem to
you
have
get
a bunch
to
of...
actually game on your day off.
Yeah, I'm not like, complaining too much. Oh, look at that. There's a Zeppelin.
I am dabbing some texture. I don't know if honey... Honey is really good. She's catching this. I'm dabbing some texture on this moon. I'm trying to do a full moon because all the moons I was seeing when we were doing reconnaissance earlier were full. I'm going to get some quite a white highlight. And just make sure that I highlight this so it feels moon-like. Some moon!
Mm-hmm.
Rinsing my brush out a lot. Because now I'm going to add my glowing yellow and my pop of orange so I can put in my towers.
Where are we going to, Lisa?
May your blades never dull.
Oh, there it goes.
Thorium Point?
Yeah, I see it now.
Super romantic over there, huh?
Fly to Thorium Point.
Okay.
I'm just taking a little white and a little cad yellow and I'm putting this out.
There it goes. Searing Gorge. I'm a noobish. I'm a noobish. See, I used to play a lot of Dark Age Camelot, and then WoW, was another option, which I kind of like playing. I played WoW for a little while, but I think the highest character I had in WoW beforehand was like a 50. No, wasn't even that. It was like a 30 something. I think maybe a 36.
I think before we had children, right?
Yeah.
So, aren't we coming up on their anniversary, like their 12-year anniversary?
We're playing in it right now. It's actually part of what's happening.
I must have been, pregnant or something, or she must have been just, a baby when you were playing.
Oh, wow, some cool stuff over here.
Because she's 12, and if they're 12, oh, my God, my child and WoW are the same age. I don't really even know how I feel about that. I'm adding radiating yellow around this. It's not really going to pop to me until I add orange, in my opinion. If anyone wants to win this painting, just go by TheArtSherpa.com and find the thumbnail from today's thing. We have the link in the description below. If you go and look at the description, we have a link. It's also pretty findable on the webpage. You leave a comment why you'd like to win this painting. Or you could just paint this painting with me. We have a lot of Van Gogh Starry Night. We got Starry Night with Doctor Who. We got every kind of Starry Night, but the sensible kind. And we did it again. Did we paint the traditional Starry Night? No. We painted this. Because that's what we do. We don't act art. responsible. I'll pull a little of my cad red over to my cad yellow. I'm going to make a bright orange. Because this is a contrast to everything behind it, it's really going to vibrate and be amazing in the sky. Add some of that to the star there. You didn't go out too far with it.
Hey, Cinnamon, you should look over at this little volcano we're cruising up on.
Oh, see, we have a quest on how to paint lava, so we could go to this volcano, and anyone who did the quest could also paint that volcano and the lava.
There's a little bit of lava here. Check it out.
Oh, I like how they did everything red, red, red in this atmospheric place. Now this feels like hot. These are all warm colors. This
epic.
Is really what all your art skills are for, so you can build better, massively multi online universes.
Yeah, this is
what.
Why? This is
what you do with your art.
A AAA MMO set the bar at. You know,
yeah.
It's like.
Yeah. It's gorgeous. I like what you're writing.
Yeah.
I'd paint that. Paint some things. I don't know if we like this version of arting. Paint and play.
Well, I have to say, we've got, so I'm going to say thank you. We've got a whole bunch of moderators here, not just Chris. I've seen Stephanie and Colleen and Lisa. Yeah, we were really concerned that we were just going to go live here and just have anybody to hang out with because we weren't sure, you know, how this segment was going to go. So I really appreciate all the moderators just sort of showing up and hanging out and all the Sherpettes who are coming to join us to play online and joining the guild. Looking forward to it. And, you know, Cinema, we've got. There's been over 200 people. There's 217 people here and 190 likes.
190
already.
Likes on this crazy. So, that's just them being nice.
There's whoa! Check out the contrast in this world.
Oh,
came right
wow!
There,
that's
like,
gorge. That's gorge. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love it. Sorry, sweetie. This is what your dad's life is like. This is why he's so like tired and grumpy.
You're doing your palette, then you're looking over there, then you're looking over there.
You know what? You're now gonna have something in common with your dad where you guys can like totally be like, can you? Believe your mother. It's gonna be so bonding.
So you're thinking that you're gonna make your character be a panda.
Yes, I'm supposed to make one today.
You think today?
That's I'm supposed to make the character today, and then we got to painting.
Well,
we had this idea, and I don't know if we're still doing it. I don't know.
I think we may make the character on another day.
Okay, I don't know how long it takes to make a character.
We'll definitely be, because that's something I want to record and I want to capture.
Oh,
right.
Is it boring to like watch me make a character?
Oh no, it'll be a lot of fun because you've never made one before.
I'm in makeup. You could put the thing behind me.
So maybe we'll do that. Maybe we'll see how that goes today.
Hate to waste a good makeup. All my girls understand that. It's just really
hate to get. So we'll. But yeah, the general plan is we'll record that and.
Mm-hmm.
But you're gonna make a panda, and a bunch of other people are gonna make
Pandaren.
A Pandaren.
Pandaren.
Pandaren. See, I would have butchered and called it like a Pandarian or something.
You are nothing
Pandaren
if not consistent,
too.
My darling.
Pandaren, Pandarian. They're
Ooh.
From Pandara.
Look at
it's
that.
Like Kung Fu Panda in search of the noodle.
I love the gate. Hey, you're flying down the corridor. You don't get to fly inside off. Whoa! Cinnamon, check this out.
Okay.
Okay, you just hold still, Lisa.
I think my
sky
is really pretty, y'all.
So check out, look at the chains up there. See where they go to Cinnamon?
So what it is that I think my screen is inundated. Oh, I like the pouring molten stuff.
Yeah, if you hold,
that's nice.
I'll swing the camera
that's
around here.
That's really nice. That is why I paint with cadmium colors, right there, y'all.
Look down.
Yeah.
Look down. Gorgeous. Cadmiums. All cadmiums. You could use pearl red and probably Hansa yellow and get close. Not perfectly.
Yep.
All right. I don't remember which way is Lower Blackrock Spire. That's up here, isn't it?
You're asking me?
I'm going to grab some
no,
just cad kinda yellow.
No, I'm kind of asking myself. Maybe chat
sure
can
I've
answer.
Got,
I don't know.
They're asking.
Happening. Maybe put some of that out there, just a little bit, not a ton, just
alright.
So I think we're planning on doing more than one of these, correct?
Oh yeah,
and I think
sure.
There's going to be more than one giveaway.
Well, I mean, every time we do one, we'll just give away the painting unless I like it too much to keep.
So you're going to be stressing people out with that dog, because they're going to be like, wait, what?
All right, through here.
Okay, I think I left my T-square over here. I'd love a new fresh cup of coffee, but I don't, can we get one?
Yeah, hold on a second. I think I can do that.
If you auto-follow.
Yeah, I can. That's what I was going to... There you go, Z, and then click... I have to click on
pull out my sketch that I made on my thing. Hope you all take advantage of your phones when you're arting, because they're incredibly useful. Looking at selfies of myself, and there's a good reference to my... Yeah, I knew it was blueberry. Blueberry is the best berry. Blueberry is the best berry. What? Are you following me still? I'm taking my chalk pencil so that I can put out these little runaways that I've got. And looking at my chalk.
Okay, that's funny.
What's funny?
So dad's on follow, so he was walking, and then he ran into a rock, and he couldn't do the thing. He was just stuck there.
Just stuck there walking.
I gotta make these weird little Zeppelin landing things that apparently are the bane of every WoW player's existence. Because the Zeppelin leaves, and you're stuck waiting for a Zeppelin. And I guess the length of the thing tells you what Zeppelin you're getting. And then I definitely want to do this set us the stairway. So just freehanding that in. Pretty happy with this little sky. I'm gonna paint it in now. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get a four, a really good sharp four, and paint this in. I got some good half inch angles, I got some different stuff. Because I'm using soft body paint, I can really easily use one of these silver whites, which are fantastic brushes for soft body paint. So I'm just gonna paint this all in black silhouette. With soft bodied black paint. Is it? Cool. I just remembered why I pulled out phthalo green. Because I've got to make those glowing undead green colors for the little lanterns on the bridges. Yeah, that's... Oh, so we're going to regulate our difficulty in paintings into hoots. Pepes! They're going to be one pepe, two pepe, three pepe. Anytime. Haha! You'll have to learn what a pepe is.
I love the pepe.
Lisa has some very strong feelings about pepe.
Everybody does. It's so cute and cuddly and got the eyes and the little beak.
So, thank you for the coffee, darling. You still alive?
Yeah. Loot cow's got a loot.
Loot guy's got a loot?
I said loot cow.
Loot cow has some feels about his ability to loot. I'm leaving these little windows here. I'll probably paint that in a little bigger when I come back. I'm going to do this in purple, so I definitely want it to be bright. Take this little bridge out. Straight. This is a Zeppelin catcher. And I need to curve a little stairway thing here and foreshortened. Nonsense. Alright. What's going to be easy about this is I can just go making these little steps so they're right there. And And on this one, I'll make sure, since we're giving it away, that things are as resolved as possible. Just painting in the first tower. And they're doing some button pushing, and I can literally hear the button pushing back here. Oh, I just painted out my window. Have you ever done that? I just did that. Just painted out that window I so carefully kept.
Did you get, how can you fix that?
I'm going to put it back when it's dry. Show you how I fix painting out my window. See, this is a troubleshooting clinic. Putting on a lot of paint for sure. I'm gonna do the towers with a soft sharp brush, but then when I get to the trees, I think I'm gonna switch to a more scrumbly little brush. Scrumble brush, scrumble brush. Scrumbly little brush. All this down here should be pretty easy to paint in. It's just gonna be black. The paint I'm using has a high pigment load, so it makes it very easy to do. Painting right, those wishes.
Need to go into the ring of law.
The universe. Really want Rick to get his guitar back. I just could not believe he was out playing his guitar and somebody stole it. I think that's just the world can be a beautiful place, but sometimes some people in it can really, really, really blow. He was just outside being a musician.
I'm going to need to check my bag here for a minute.
He was just being a musician. Well, yeah, uh-oh. But, you know, man, you're giving music to people. You would think that you could have a little moment.
Oh, I can take these guys, can't I?
You should be able to.
Yeah.
Kind of.
In these, yep, catching the little Zeppelin guys. So that these are the same, I'll go ahead and paint this window out now. That way they're matched up. But it could look very different, one being against white and one being against black, and I would at least want them to be similar. This I've got to take up way higher. These actually have spires. And I'll put the detail of the spire in a minute. This one's spire goes off the canvas. I think it's important to paint fandom. What are you guys up to? Quietly gaming.
I am looting.
You will be able
like,
to empty
you know,
your bags
it's not real
thievery,
so you don't
bar.
Have to be that quiet.
Okay, cool.
You could actually talk in game. You could.
But hurry up and get inside of here so this doesn't start without you.
I'm hurrying.
Run, Luke, Cal, run.
All right.
This is a weird experiment.
All right, so you just stand in the middle and let everything attack you, and I'll kill it. You're going to switch your role to bait cow.
Bait cow.
And remember, those of you who are coming in and seeing that there's a thing going on and wondering what's happening, this is not our channel now. This is just a segment on our channel we will sometimes do. The stuff you guys know and love will continue. This is just extra, not instead of. So if it's not your thing, don't worry. Your thing will probably be put on the schedule sooner than later. Getting those silhouettes in for that starry night sky. How they look against the sky, John? I don't know if you can look over.
I'm look over there. Ooh, that's looking pretty good.
That's looking really good.
I love that.
Yeah, let me get here.
So I'm going to be putting in some stuff that I know is very important to Lisa because she told me earlier.
Yeah.
No, I think it looks awesome.
Trying to Trying to get the main body silhouette in so that when I do the detail, not troubling. So I'm curious, has anyone from our community managed to join us live in game?
Oh yeah, there's a whole bunch of people in the guild here from the community. There are Sherpettes here.
Cool.
So they're in the guild chatting away with us. So and yeah,
it's working.
Oh yeah.
Mad idea is working.
And they're asking in chat. So we're playing WoW, and right now Lisa is Flame Gremlin, who you see in chat in channel, is right here in front of me. And Lisa and I are going, and we're doing some power leveling. And later on, you'll see more of us doing more of this with more other people. We just did it sort of live today to see what's going on. Hey,
how
Millie.
The system will work.
I think little brush.
The
Millie.
Game is World
Millie's
of Warcraft.
Here.
Hi, Millie. She's. Janine's here too. So.
Hi, Janine. I don't know if this is a worse or better time for you.
Millie and Josie are going to school in just a few minutes.
Oh, this is...
This is morning, so this is
just
a surprise.
Good morning, girls. School is important. You're beautiful and brilliant. I hope you have a great day. I love having friends in Australia. This is really cool.
It's
in where you live?
It's 3:44 here.
I'm a noob and I forgot to open the door.
Oh, push the button.
I just want to say right now, this is something you might not know. You can starry night any skyline in the universe can all be starry nighted. Just things out feel. Even space. I'm going to pull some white. I just want to brighten my moon a little bit.
Go ahead and stay right there, John.
I'm just looting.
I just want it to glow in the sky.
I'll stay up there. I'm on my way.
I just feel like it was very dark in the painting. So I just did that.
I had to go
rinse
spin that wheel.
White right out.
Oh, yeah.
Reaccessing my...
This was originally designed to be a 5 to 6 hour instance.
Wow.
Okay, we're not going to be on for 5 to 6 hours.
Well, it doesn't take that long anymore.
Oh, okay.
But it was originally designed to take that long. It was like vanilla WoW. This was... a long one.
So I'm going to make a little tree kind of silhouette here just by scrambling my little brush along. I love the scramble. Says a lot. Does a lot. This little tree scramble will scrambly up. I'm trying to make it very irregular shapes. I'm really impressed with how Honey is doing.
Yeah, I am too. She's doing a great job. Silhouette.
Yeah. So this is a silhouette with a starry night sky. I still have to put these weird, funky trees in there. Make sure I get rid of all my little white spots. Funky tree. I'm sorry, honey. You may not want to show this to any of your friends.
Oh, it did look like I died. So while I'm dying here, I'm going to say, oh no, the stream stopped. Lagging horrible. So let's go over and take a look. Let's take a look at the stream. Looks like something wonky is going on here.
Yeah, I lost your voice and everything.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. It looks like we're back, maybe? Yeah, and it's back. Okay. So it looks like we all had a little hiccup there. So hopefully that'll So I think we got everything taken care of. Cinnamon's still hair drying there. I know we had a little frozen problem there, but hopefully that's all taken care of. We're gonna keep an eye on the stream, but it looks like it says it's back. Okay. So there you go. You there?
Sippy sippy. How are, oh, this is toasty.
So we had a little bit of a stream problem there for a second, but it looks like we're back.
So have we decided if we're leaving these up so people can paint them? Are we just putting them in a playlist? We don't know yet.
We don't know yet.
We can leave them up for the week of Thanksgiving for sure.
Just kind of see how people like these.
See how y'all like them. If yeah. they're just very, like, a crazy idea that we had for fun, we can just make them a playlist.
Your owl matches the owl beside the easel.
I know. I actually, see. Oh, yeah. Life can be that good.
We're
something family. We're something, girly girl. We're something. Gotta zoom into my own picture. I love that.
Oh.
All right. So I'm gonna pull out this little detail brush. I like having little details around. This is a number 2 Sterling Studio Bright. I just came into these and I'm really liking them as a detail quite a lot. I am actually planning to go get a whole grip of them. And I'm going to make a nice little vertical line coming up and then a slightly shorter vertical line. This is going to be where I have my little glowy orb. I'm also going to make a line from the corner here, which for some reason doesn't paint, I guess because I loaded no paint, coming down. Now the other place I can actually do an interesting thing is I can make a line coming straight up from this ravine. And I'll make one of the interesting little wow trees that I thought was fascinating, which they kind of go like this. And then they have another little bit like this. Yep, little wow tree. Paying attention to the design sensibilities put before me. Is it wow for a reason? Going to resolve this here. Now, I don't know if Honey knows how the robotic part of it works. Do you do the robotic part already, Honey?
Yeah, she's been doing a little bit of that.
Wow. You're really good.
Yeah, she really has been doing great. Oh, good place to empty my bag.
Yeah, we can get rid of the stuff here before I have to kill everybody.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Let me see what stuff I'm going to keep first.
A little bit, one down here.
Do, do, do.
Definitely, definitely put in the support beams. There you go.
How close are you to 58?
Just under half.
I'm going to maybe use my T-square to, maybe not, I don't know. I think I can freehand it. I'm going to do a little tree. Little tree, maybe. And another little tree. Yeah? Oh, my goodness. Trade chat just now. Wait. This is funny. This is real time, folks. Let me get in my Twitter.
Somebody just...
This notification just came up.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Yep.
What did you just get notified of?
I'm going to tell you. Go to my notifications.
I have no idea.
Pantser, random Pantser, who is Trey Chat, just says, Art Sherpa, saw you're doing Starry Night style Undercity. A couple months ago, I did Starry Night in Car Aza. Dude, she did Starry Night in Car Aza. I don't know where that is. Cool, girl.
Karazan?
Karazan. She linked me to the Twitter thing. She Karazan. Did. I don't know, but I have to. We're going to. Now we have another point on our art quest that Danielle has sent us on. Starry Night in Karazan. Lisa's Karazan. Correct. Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it? This is the weirdest world we live in. Do y'all just ever just sit there on occasion and be like, this is a really strange planet I
all
now exist on.
Yeah.
Just, hi, Danielle. You should go check out her Twitter. Cause she linked that. So if you go see my Twitter, then you can go see what she's painting, which is really cool. And you can give it a like, which wouldn't be the worst thing you ever did. I got to get back to my reference photo. I have no idea what I was doing. So I did some sketches. Well, you know what it is that... The only part of the design process y'all missed was just me looking at some pictures that trying to figure out how I was going to flatten out the image and make it more plausible for what it is. The rest of this, I'm sort of designing with y'all.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I am reading the comments. It's much harder to read comments and play, and it's just, it's
getting complicated. Well, take a comment section and read the comments for a second, babe. If you're not in a dangerous place, you're going to die.
Absolutely, we are. We're in a cool place here. So I will go up here and see that. I see Alan's joined us. And I see
Hi,
Lady,
Alan.
And Colleen said that she's out here whacking trolls, helping everybody out, making sure the chat stays chill for us. So
are we getting trolls?
I don't know.
I guess so. She's whacking them.
I can only assume she says extra thumb. Oh, I guess we got an extra thumbs down tonight. So there must be a troll. So
more than our usual trolls that just have to show up and have an opinion because I don't know what.
We got three. So everybody's saying hello to you out here.
Hi, everybody.
And they're reminding me to remind you to remind them to hit that like, comment, subscribe button.
And win this painting.
And yeah, you got to go out to the website and you got to win the painting. So while I'm doing, I should be selling off some of this loot that I've got in my pouch while before Lisa comes and kills everybody.
If we get to 300 likes, you know, John has to come out and give me a kiss and we dance a little dance.
We do.
Just saying. 300 likes, we have to Sherpa.
We do Sherpa. And there's 245 likes out right now. So it's very likely.
If you miss it and hit 300 after the live, man, no dance. But I am very happy and I love likes and subscribes and shares and playlists. And I hope I see some people do this painting.
Yeah, me too.
Because it's kind of a cool painting.
The rest of this stuff, I think, is stuff that I want to hold on to.
We're never going to get rid of our three trolls. And sometimes I worry about them. They don't make their comments. They're not doing okay.
I'm working on it.
You know what it is, sweetie? You want to know the truth?
Hmm.
Mommy's not a $100 bill. And even $100 bills, not everybody likes the American dollar. It's just it's the planet is nothing but diversity. So everybody won't like you.
Be good.
That's okay. Well, it's usually three people every video these days, but we know they're subscribers. They get the notification and they go, "Darn it, she is still here." Because they reserve their right to say I suck, baby. That is the nature of life. Life.
Life.
Life. There Whoa. Are people that don't recognize that James T. Kirk was an awesome Star Trek captain.
And which, of course,
I don't know
was.
What to make of that. Sometimes they'll be like, no, it was Picard. I mean, I like Picard and the Earl Grey and hot and stuff. But I don't see Kirk. Would have slept with the Borg Queen and then handled business.
It's true.
It had been over like not even a 3-episode arc. It'd been like done. Spock come in, be like, grip, and it'd just be over. Also, can you imagine if Spock had been assimilated into the Borg? They would have been like, they'd have been like, wait, there's another level of logic?
They'd
yet
given him
rationality?
Back. They'd have just given him back.
It's too much.
Like, no, you keep this one.
Did you love how their ships were cubes? It was like so defiant in an organic rounded universe. Yeah. They're like, no, squares, deal with it. Deal. We're coming. And we'll make you be squares too. That was meaningful in some way. Sorry. These are discussions of the Starship Enterprise that John and I have every morning. Wait, mm-hmm. Where'd the game go?
Oh. I don't know. I think the honey did a fucking call back.
Hi, everybody. How are you? Honey's done a brilliant job. And you know what I know I'm going to see in the comments after, honey? About 1,000 people telling you did a good job. Yeah. Yeah. It's pretty awesome.
She is doing a good job.
Spacebar makes it switch.
I'm in the
domicile. Things you now know about our studio. Spacebar makes it switch. I got to put in a couple more upward bars. And then I'm pretty good here.
Now you know how to fix it when I mess up again.
Do ya? Everybody's got them.
Everybody's thinking you're doing a great job here in chat.
Ooh. Yeah, I am sure of it. This is really amazing, honey. What you're doing right now is amazing. This is a grown-up thing you're doing, and you're doing it amazingly well. Just so you know, I am super freaked out proud of you, and there's going to be a complete brag session to every member of your family over Thanksgiving.
You have to remember to switch your screens there, though.
She's doing really good.
Here you go. That's all right. That's all right. I'm leaning over trying to help, too.
Dad so feels those feels.
Too many buttons is something you hear me say on a pretty regular basis.
Yep, pretty much. And all then some time. Screaming. I'm going to put these windows back that I accidentally painted out earlier. Because these...
Where are you?
You paint them back. That's what the white paint is for. Like, oh, I lost my white canvas. That's fine. I don't care. I go back with my white paint. And because I have really good white paint, it's not a problem.
How did you get over there, Deesa? Oh, down that way.
In fact, I'll even say to you, if you upgrade just one tube of paint in your collection, upgrade the white. Is it? You are... literally the first person I'm trying to impress in my day, my sweetheart. Oh, oh, can honey come out and dance if we get to 300? Would you like honey to come out and dance? At 300. Better get there because I'm almost done with the painting. All right. I'll try to come up with some other things I can do, but...
Oh, yeah, we've got over 200 people here pretty much this entire broadcast. And we've got 276 likes right now. Thank you guys so
That's
much for coming.
That's pretty generous.
Yeah. Well, this is our first time, doing this kind of event, and it's been pretty fun. I think that we might try doing this again.
I think we got this break happening. We got some paintings we could give away, and I kind of want to make sure that we give away some paintings for the holidays.
Yeah.
John said that was okay. That was all right.
Yeah.
13 more likes?
288 right now.
Oh, my goodness. Like it up. Make your friends do it. Huh. Grab random friends and be like, listen up. 10 more. We got to see this kid dance. We got to see her dance. It's actually really cute when she dances. She's cute.
Dance, 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 dance.
You know what? None of your friends watch my show. I'm pretty sure your social life is super intact. I think she's got like two friends, and it's just because their mom like knows me and makes them watch. Actually, no. There's a bunch of girls that I know who you are. And hi, I'm just messing with honey. I'm just kidding. It's okay. Because I know, like, Maddie and Sophia. I know there's a bunch of girls that watch.
I looked away and almost ran off a bridge.
Don't do that.
Kids are dangerous to game with. Four more. Yeah, they know how close I am to being done, and they don't want you to miss the dancey dance. I'm taking a little of my cad yellow into my phthalo green, put it out because I want a really, like, the undead green. Did we? 300. We are?
Yep.
All right.
Oh, we just did hit 300.
All right, Dad, I'm going to wait on greening up these lamps because we got to do the dance.
I just got a private message from a character named Toxic Heart who said that him and his wife are fans of the paint show and would like to join the guild. How awesome is that?
That's so awesome!
What I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I can jump over here.
We can do it! And we get a little music on and we dance a little dance.
You give me just 2 seconds and I will hit you with some...
Come here, girl!
Hi.
Hi.
It's this one. Right?
Now, let's see what we can do here.
How do we get you in? You're short is what it is. Where? Down, jump up and down.
Let's see if we can get something. There we go.
I'm too short.
Well, so, like, for 2 seconds, you're short. Honestly, because I'm, like, 5'6", so she's... You are? You're going to be taller than me by, like, 9th grade. Dad's going to move the camera so we can be, like... I wish we had Texas. No, that's okay.
So the big thing is what?
Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats. Boots and cats and 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 boots and cats.
So the big thing is we just really appreciate you guys being here to hang out with us and party. And, it's so nice to be able to do these kinds of crazy fun events when we do this. And it's It's really nice to have you guys here. So you can see our daughter there.
My and, WoW character's dancing.
Oh, is your WoW character dancing? Let me see if I can get our... I'm not sure if I can... oh my gosh, there it certainly is. Let me see if I can pull that up here on the screen.
Lisa!
She's dancing!
Hercules, Hercules, Hercules!
Flash dance and your new cow can dance too.
Yeah.
She got the moves.
So while you guys are here, don't forget that like, comment, subscribe, and share button. We really like having you guys here to hang out. And I know we're going to keep doing this stuff a whole lot more, I think. So I'll come over here.
Say hi to everybody. Give a kiss. We both get one. We worked hard.
Honey did a great job.
Taking care of your girls. We're going to bump heads. It's going to go bad. Gone bad before. Go switch cameras, girl.
All right.
Yay for honey. Thank you. Can you imagine being some random person just wandering into this nonsense? How completely you'd be like, what? What fresh is up?
That's right. Like, what is going on here?
Why are these people doing any of this? Does it truly have any purpose? Yes, yes, it does, my friend. I'm grabbing a little more, making some more of that toxic undead green. So it's a weird little touch. I just wanted to make sure that these were a glow. Because, you know, in the game they are. And then I got to make a purple glow here.
A couple adjustments there. Sorry about that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got to because, you know, it's the world.
Sorry about that. Lisa, we just had to.
I think we just, like... Lisa's the bomb, man. She's like, dance with us. She come game with us. I got a shout out Random Panzer for just like even noticing we were doing this. But this is, you know, we're still doing her questy thing.
We're just getting warmed up. We're just trying to practice this stuff. Whoa.
You said I was gonna dance. Everybody was like, let's like this video.
I'm gonna try to make the sense of this light coming off here. I'm using more of the pure dogs in purple.
I'm just going to murder everyone.
You're just going to murder everyone? All right. So we got these beautiful little lights happening. In this purple little window. I think we did it, babe.
Did you?
We did it. We did it. We're so awesome.
Yay.
I mean, this is like
that's
pretty
cool.
That's
looking really cool.
Is that looking good?
Yeah.
Is that
looking
amazing.
Good? I don't know. Is it right? I feel like I'm going to just mess around with some alizarin crimson for a second and some dogs in purple because I'm not loving the glow on the window yet.
This person's probably like, why is this loot cow following me? I'm following the wrong person in the instance. No, where?
Right, I'm putting this here just to make this make more sense.
I'm lost, honestly. I got turned around, and so I'm like running back to where I need to be. That person knows where they're going. Just keep following them. That person. We keep saying that person.
Hi.
That is someone who's watching us right now.
Don't follow me. This person's like, don't follow me.
Did they actually say that?
Yes, they did. They were like, get lost.
Really? Hi, you're on YouTube. How you feeling? You famous now. Everyone go say hi to them. No, don't. I'm not saying
that. No, she's following me. Stop following me. Why? All right.
Who's following you? Are you all following each other? Who's following who?
This person over here is following me. I'm like, all right,
Are they a Sherpa, though?
No.
They might be following you for a reason.
Oh, no. Whoever it is, they said, hi, Sherpa. So apparently...
Hi! See, there's a reason. You're so funny.
Oh, they're watching and following. So there's a person who's following me. I'm just
sorry, John. It's so weird. Who is it, dude? Can they tell us who they are? Hi.
It's Slayer Lorelei.
Slayer Lorelei has found us. It only took an hour and a half. So apparently it's a big world.
It is a big world.
I love your green, girl. It's fabulous.
And she has a little dog.
I love your little dog and your green. I love it. I love the whole thing.
Hey, look, there's
snap,
Lisa.
Snap, you're terrific. Oh, who else is coming?
That's Lisa.
Hi, Lisa. Silly art. Hey. Which she named herself before she met us.
Yeah, she's on an...
I did.
She's on another server, right? Because she's got this asterisk.
Yes, she's on Suramar server.
Oh, neat.
I'm so excited you made it. That's so cool.
Oh, we gotta go that way. Whoop.
All right, follow me.
All right, we're all following them. I've got to sign my painting.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, so you sign.
We can, and remember, you guys can win this painting.
So you have to tell them how to win the painting, though.
You go by the website, which is theartsherpa.com. There is a link in the description below. And we'll make sure, even in the comments, I'll post it after. And you go by and you write a comment on the website, theartsherpa.com, about why you'd like to win this painting. And that'll be up until December 1st, one comment per person. All the rules are there posted. You know, stuff like, we can't control other people's mail.
Yeah.
That kind of stuff. But, you know, I'm going to sign down here. I'm going to sign. This is the very first ever Sherpa WoW painting on our quest to get to that place that Danielle was talking about.
That's right.
It is a quest. It's an art quest.
Val Shahara, like a level 100 zone.
A level 100 zone, which I'm not even level 0, so that's why it's a quest.
You can do it, Sherpa. If we can paint... you can wow.
That's what I'm feeling. That is my whole feeling. Plus, you know, I'm a gamer, so totally should be able to do this, right? Yeah. I'm going to make my signature a little bit interesting here.
Whoa, that was cool.
All right. Anything else I've got to touch up? I always do this, like I sign it, and then I'm like, wait, is there anything that needs a little thought? All right. So Lisa, who is our resident WoW expert, how did I do on the painting, girl?
I love it.
Is it good?
Yes.
Does it feel like what it is?
Yes.
Is it emotionally two towers? Zeppelin towers?
It does.
Cool.
It feels like what it is. It makes me happy. It makes my heart smile.
I hope we see some of you guys paint it at home, but you're totally welcome to just win it. And I feel like we should do some more of these giveaways over the Thanksgiving break. And yes, we will have a show on Thursday. I will get it posted. It'll be like a whole little thing.
Yeah.
We may have one of these unannounced things, too. We don't know. We're going to do these live now gamey things as we have energy and, you know, since we have honey to run the switcher.
Yeah. Well, she's been doing a really good job today helping out with all of that.
I'm pretty blown away.
So, yeah. And, you know, like I said, we've still got like 200 people here. It's been 322 likes. I'm going to go here and read on some of the chat.
Yeah.
And maybe we
can do a Q&A before we go.
Yeah, maybe we can get, I'm going to come scoot up here so that we can get get Lorelei to come on over here into frame.
First of all, I choose you, Pokemon, and I think you did great.
So, oh my gosh. So it's like, yes, looks like everybody got some notifications and they were pretty happy. And Colleen said that this rocked. So she's pretty excited about how this is going. So, and there you go. You can see that Lorelei has joined.
Hi, Lorelei!
Joined Lisa there in frame. And we're going to do this again. We're going to come out and. Sean and. Look, a bunch of people are logging in right now to go join the guild. So please do that. We're the Horde on Etrig. Lisa and I will probably be goofing off here for a little while longer, at least so we have a chance to catch everybody who wants to come in and get Sherpa'd up. And then
you have to check out the tabard that Lisa designed.
Yes, again, as
Scott Kevin,
you'll notice as with tradition, Lisa not only minds our store in real life, but she minds the store here on the Guild. Made sure we had nice.
It's Kevin.
Oh, hey, look at that. Kevin, see me.
Who is that?
I don't know. It's something. It's.
Oh, it. Somebody
we
killed
saved
it.
You.
Oh, look. We're so like ignorant. We're like, is it a friend? Oh, wait, no, it's an enemy.
He just came over and bonked me.
The Sherpa Wild is going to be really funny. Do we know them? No, run!
Oh, if it's anything like the old D&D campaigns I used to run, it was like, okay, so we set the mummy on fire. Wait, no, put it out. We don't know if it's a bad mummy. Wait, it's trying to eat us. Set it on fire again.
I have problems in game. A little...
That's actually the thing they did. They put out the mummy to find out if it was good.
It turns out it was truly evil, and then we re-killed it.
So just generally things. So thank you guys all for coming. I see a lot of faces out here. Mizu and Tiara and Amber and Lou and Rav Arts here and Colleen and Tammy and Kathleen. And I'm going to do my romper room thing because I just like seeing everybody here. It's just like there's Lady Whitefang, a lot of the people who are normal regulars, you guys just all came to hang out with us. So thank you so much.
And regular lessons will continue.
Yeah,
we'll be dropping stuff. I know some of you have written, not some of you, like one crazy guy wrote me and said, too many notifications. Just one guy. That cracked me up. I like having the game up there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I think it's really pretty.
Okay, I can do that. I can keep that up there.
That's just aesthetically. It's just balanced.
You don't have to walk away.
This is good design.
This is good design?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's a nice design. It's a pleasing design.
Oh, there it goes. I don't want to move my cursor in the wrong direction. Touching the wrong buttons. Oh, my gosh.
So for sure at some point we'll be on in Thanksgiving. Probably the afternoon. I'm thinking maybe 3 p.m. Central Standard Time is what I'm thinking.
Yeah?
Yeah. Gives us a chance to cook and eat and stuff. And Ian's coming. He's going to share a craft. I don't know if he's going to do live on his channel or live on our channel. We're going to open some stuff and talk to you guys. And there's probably going to be a surprise bonus drop just to say happy holidays to a traditional painting. A traditional painting that you guys have been asking for, a surprise bonus drop.
Awesome.
That's just there for you guys. Just in case it was stressful and you need a paint to recover.
Yeah.
From cooking. Discussing. Like you do over the holidays. Such a blessing.
So we're gonna get your character rolled up and created here pretty mm-hmm. quick.
Panda.
Look
for me.
Look
I'll
for
be
you.
The cutest, most adorable panda.
And we'll post this up because maybe some other people want to come watch when we're gonna do this. We'll figure this out.
Yeah, we'll leave it's fine. I'll put this up and then people will tell me what they feel.
We're gonna work it out.
Share your feels.
Yeah.
Share your feels. Go buy and if you wanna win it. Signed by the Sherpa.
Yeah.
Woo! And also, I need to get some of these paintings out of here, so please come by and win this.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we love you guys. I guess this is the part where we say goodbye, and we talk to you again tomorrow.
Check your character sheets, and see you soon. Bye-bye.